Kemba's Axis collection was inspired by the bags and cases we've made for the military over our 40-plus year history, and there have been a lot of them. The Axis V2 collection includes four backpacks and a top loader, but this video will focus on the three largest backpacks, the 20, 24, and 32 liter sizes. The top four biggest features for the Axis are the three ways to get to your camera gear, the tactical MOLLE all over the bag, the new hidden Bluetooth tracker pocket for AirTag and Tile, and the twin sternum straps. So let's jump into the highlights. Axis packs can be worked out of from three different points of entry. You've got the side access for the quickest on-body gear swap, top access for when you want to work out of the bag yet maintain a small, discreet footprint, and full rear access when you need to have all your gear available at once. If there was ever a maximum amount of camera gear accessibility in one bag, this is it. And the big advantage to having the primary opening at the back is that when you put the bag down on the ground, the straps stay elevated so they don't get dirty and they don't transfer mud to your clothes. Next, you might ask, what makes this a tactical bag and why do I care? Well, the front and side panels and the waist belt all have MOLLE compatible loops, which add a level of expandability that's super versatile and just as useful for photographers and filmmakers as it is for the military. You can use the zip-out pocket and included straps to attach a tripod, or you can attach optional Temba lens capsules, reload battery pouches, and card wallets. On top of that, you can attach any one of thousands of MOLLE compatible pouches and accessories that you'll find at a military surplus store. To give added function, Temba's MOLLE webbing has a subtle reflective thread running through it, so even though the bag is stealthy, you'll be safe if you're wearing it while riding a bike or walking on the street at night. Next up is a huge, first-of-its-kind feature. Each pack has a hidden neoprene sleeve that securely fits an AirTag or Tile Bluetooth tracker so you can always find your camera bag. It's tucked inside the zippered pocket. Not only is the sleeve out of sight, but then once you put the tracker inside, that's even hidden from someone who opens the pocket. It's a sad reality, but camera bag theft is not uncommon, especially in touristy areas. But you can protect your investment by adding a tracker to your bag. Rounding out the top four is the twin sternum strap system on our airflow harness. They allow for superior load balancing across the chest. This benefits everyone, but in particular for female users, they can position the straps above and below the bust, and frankly, it's a game changer for all-day comfort. And if anyone wants to use just a single sternum strap like you see on every other backpack in the world, the lower strap can slide off at the bottom. Additional comfort comes from Temba's exclusive pivot fit straps, which auto-adjust to different body shapes. Plus, everything back here is covered in ventilating and moisture-wicking 3D air mesh. Finally, there's a trolley strap for secure piggyback travel on a rolling case, and the waist belt is removable if you want to slim down the pack for lighter loads. All right, now that we've knocked out the top four features, here are some more heavy-hitter things that make these bags so great. The new Axis V2 packs are available in two fabrics and colorways. First, in the black, we've got Temba's Helix All-Weather Nylon, which is super water and abrasion resistant. Second, in the camo, we've got the military-grade Multicam Black, which is a unique camouflage with gradients and darker tones that makes it basically the nicest, best-looking camo you've ever seen. Both fabrics are coated for water repellency, but when the crazy wet weather hits, just pull out the rain cover to give the pack an extra layer of protection. The weather wrap is silver on one side to reflect the sun on hot days and black on the other side when you need to blend in. For content creators, there's a tall pocket that's perfect for a gimbal or monopod, or the same pocket can be used to hold a large water bottle. Cables and other accessories can be organized in the front pocket. It's even deep enough for a rain jacket or other clothing layers. Padded laptop storage can be found just behind the front pocket, and it's protected by a water-repellent zipper. Axis packs come in three sizes. The 20-liter fits 1-2 mirrorless or DSLR cameras with 5-7 lenses up to 300mm 2.8, plus a laptop up to 14 inches. The 24-liter pack adds space for 1 to 2 more lenses, up to 500 f4, and it fits a laptop up to 16 inches. And the 32-liter pack will fit 1 to 2 bodies up to a pro size with a vertical grip, and 7 to 9 lenses up to 400mm 2.8, plus a 17-inch laptop. All Axis packs meet airline carry-on guidelines. The 20-liter will fit under the seat. The 24-liter meets strict international rules, and the 32-liter meets U.S. domestic and some international regulations. Whatever your shooting demands, be they fast and on the fly or slow and deliberate, the Axis Pack is ready to serve.